all of you, those who trust Swamiji won't lie to me. I tell you, how much you are alive in your body, to that frequency, what I am telling you is the truth. Paramashiva is living being, cosmic being. He can manifest in your identity the moment you invoke him, request him, connect with him. All your lifestyle can be moved away from OCD to IID. I tell you, all your decisions and its good, bad effects, results, success, failure, everything finally take it to Paramashiva and cry. Want to express your frustration, express it to him. Want to express your love, express it to him. Want to show your gratitude, show it to him. Want to fight, fight with him. Do everything with your Ishta Devata. It can be Ganapati, it can be Shiva, it can be Muruga, it can be your Guru. I tell you, just practice this one. In few weeks, your life will start moving from obsessive compulsive disorder based to Ishta Devata inspired decision based, IID. You are liberated, I tell you. Whole world is suffering so much with the after effect and side effect and all the other indirect sufferings and pains and depressions and tortures of corona. Only this Nityananda Sangha, this Kailasa guys, so happy. Neither depression nor bothered about quarantine. Happily living. Because already many of you guys have moved to the lifestyle of Ishta Devata inspired decision. This COVID-19, neither the COVID-19 virus touched Kailasa or our devotees, nor its side effects, the quarantine's effect or other fears, insecurity, nothing has touched Kailasa are devotees. Of course, it cannot touch me. That's different. And it neither touched Kailasa nor touched any of our devotees. The reason is, most of you who are initiated already started living the life of Ishta Devata inspired decision, IID. The OCD is no more lifestyle. I tell you. See, when you understand, there is no death for you. You just live. Live as long as you want, and you just change bodies. It's not that once you understand, you will not earn money, you will not have bank balance. No, you will have all that. But all of it will not be due to OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder, fear based. It will not be fear based. You will just do it as a plan based. Okay. I will have all this wealth and keep it there for the this purposes, and after that whatever is there, let it go to the kids. And if I want to take one more body, I may want to come back into my as my grandson in my son's family or my daughter's family. So I will leave all the wealth to these guys, so they will take care of me. That is why in Hindu tradition it's called Peran. Peran. The grandson or the granddaughter is called Peran Perthi. Means the grandfather comes back as grandson. Grandmother comes back as granddaughter. If they have to take one more birth, it's a science and it is possible.